Oh, Kitty.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more.
Yes, I moved my shorty from Florida to Hollywood. Got some gold, look big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow, I'm rich, I'm rockin' road. In the strobe, playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different, you supposed to be fitting me.
No,
they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom tea.
Hey, you wonder why
I'm not there with you.
I ain't answered my phone in so long. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone?
Thank you. First game, always a special game. He's certainly a special player. It should be a special match, and it's live. Welcome to you all to Leicester in the East Midlands of England, of the United Kingdom. It's the King Power Stadium. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. Our football today comes from the FA Cup. It's Leicester City against Arsenal.
Yeah, long way to go in this competition to get to the final, but good form here has a knock-on effect to a club's league campaign. And that's what the managers will be most concerned about, I think.
Wholesale changes for Leicester City. Adrian Silva plays with lost control, and they get in trouble for that. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now.
He could cross it from here. Costly loss of possession, maybe, here. Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you make of it, Alan?
Well, I'm impressed by the signing. I think he'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park. He can get up and down, and he's a good pass for the ball.